I think it was the exact same four teams. I grew up in Big Ten country, Coach. As this Michigan State drive starts with L.J. Scott, so he didn't get the start, but L.J. Scott, who fumbled, they wanted to send the message. L.J. Scott, he's sending the message right now, plowing straight ahead. He's a strong runner, isn't he?
Yeah, you know.
Third down and three. Scott up the middle. First down. Had a crease here. If he could have slipped left, might have taken it all the way to the end zone as it stands at 6 yards.
Kind of came together. They wanted to honor him.
And a very cool gesture as they give it to Darrell Stewart on the reverse. Wide receiver. They like to get it to him. Very classy. And also a classy gesture by them last week at USC as there's a carry that'll get it to the 30. Still going to be a yard shy. Mawerke off play action. And it is intercepted. Darius Phillips. 17. Off the fake give, Lewerke caught. Tackle just shy of the 35, Matt Soak. Touchdown leaders for a tight end. This time they'll go to the ground. L.J. Scott. Wide receiver Corey Davis, but they have a ton back from last year as well. There was some grabbing over there on that side, but second down and 10 for the 15. Faking the give, Lewerke. Down the sideline, he's got L.J. Scott. Wins to losses in Big Ten history a season ago. Wide open. Out of the flat, L.J. Scott. Mentioned he's becoming a better receiver. Takes the handoff, flips it outside. But a really nice tackle by Sam B.